Oh, thinking. What are you thinking? All right, I'll wait. What's it gonna be? Oh, I can heal on ladders. That's true. Thank you, devs. Hey everybody, it's KDZen. Today we're using the Morningstar for Demon's Souls PvP, which has the same great moveset as the Guillotine Axe and the Battle Axe, but for PvP, it's not really the best weapon because it's kind of redundant. Its whole gimmick is that it does bleed buildup as well as physical damage, but given how the game is balanced, you're never really going to have anyone bleed, because you're just going to two or three shot them. And because you have that bleed damage, you take a penalty to physical damage from this. So, really, you could just use either of the other two axes, and you wouldn't suffer any kind of physical damage penalty and get that same great moveset. But it's still a lot of fun to use because of that moveset, so I had a good time today. Just a little warning. This episode gets a little toxic. I'm not going to lie. It's kind of... The only people you're running into are people that are trying to get through the game, so... You know, I try not to heal if it's a one-on-one fight. If it's two-on-one, then I'll heal. But, listen... All I'm gonna say is a gesture is just a gesture, okay? It's not a personal attack on somebody, which you'll see a lot of gestures in this video, so don't worry. Hope you enjoy it though. No ads, not monetized, and yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Uh oh. We having a good clean fight? No. Oh shit, they poised through it. That's it. Oh, second chance! Oh, no. Navy hottie. Shit, I might have to slide in the DMs after this. Look at you. What if I do this? Go back to the Navy! I don't know what the fuck that trash talk was, but... Pierreborn? Listen, you've had Bloodborne, get ready for it, Pierreborn. A lot more romance going on in that one. Good to see you. Hope you've been well. What'd you miss last stream? Last stream, we were playing Call of Duty. I still see their name here. Their name is Ike, and then a bunch of numbers. They come in. I'm playing Call of Duty single player, and they say, "Do you want to play?" And I answer exactly like this. I say, "Do you want to play together?" No. And then I just said nothing. Which apparently is enough to piss somebody off, right? Especially of the younger variety. And they're like, "Why are you such a butthole for no reason?" I was like, all I said was no. What do you want me to say? "Oh, thanks for the offer, but I'm just playing single player right now." You know? "But thanks, though!" Like, I'm not gonna... Well, come on. I was like, "Hey, I'm doing you a favor. I don't think you want to play with me." And keep in mind, throughout all of this, I'm throwing in little buddy, little guy, champ, sport. "You seem like a good kid, Ike. Best of luck, little guy." Just some little, you know. What I was doing is fucking with him. And he eventually says, "Okay, well... Okay, well, I'm saying, I'm a kid trying to play with somebody, but okay, well, next time, don't be an asshole, okay, bitch?" Oh, shit. Man, you're really riled up. It's gonna be okay, dude. "How was I an asshole? You asked me a question, I said no. And then you're losing your mind, Ike." I was just laughing my ass off, dude. Oh, shit. Hey, what's up? Hey, come on. This is how you press R1. Boom, boom. Oh, no, no. I'm sorry. Does this go in the video? I don't know. I feel good. Holy shit. What are we doing? Oh, shit. He knows about the meta. Dice te aro. Nani? No, no. Kevin the normal? Kevin the normie? Oh, no, 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 no! No! I wasn't fast enough. I love going for that ultra BM, but I could never do it. What's up, my friend? Did he do this? We dropping in? Or you go that way, I'll go this way. I'll just see your health bar pop up if you run into them. They're down here. They're down here. God, can I do voice chat or some shit? Hey, we don't have time for this. I'm fucking mashing parry, dude. I don't deserve that one. Not at all. Was there not a phantom? Oh, you can't team attack in this one? I did see one thing that they patched in this game, and they gave you a longer amount of time before the next, before it boots you out of the world. It's one of those things, it's like, they get it. Like, they totally get it. Prox chat and Demon Souls? Come on, man, that would be so sick. I keep trying to tell you guys, Demon Souls Battle Royale. Demon Souls Rust, open world PvP Demon Souls, come on. Or just Souls game, you know what I mean? Oh, it's you. Tell you what. Wait. Motherfuck beach. Oh shit! As heroes fall, we got a role player? No. I have my fucking catalyst on. That's okay. Wait a bitch! What do we call that? Is that a win? It's a technical foul. Summoning Phantom. Oh no, 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 no. Come on. No. You sure? You sure? Are you sure? Hey, listen, he could have cleaned me up very easily. God, Twitter is such dog shit, dude. I got a Twitter email full of tweets from accounts I don't follow. Fuda Neko? Hey, I might let this guy live. Disturbed forever? Alright. We're with the Linkin Park squad versus the E-girls. Oh, you failed, my friend. Oh, the old gank? What are you doing? What are you thinking? What a shame. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh! The magic pixel. Is my phantom alive? Hey. What are we doing? Oh no, not like this. Firestorm around the corner? Is that him? That is him. He could firestorm right now. I gotta be ready for it. Maybe he doesn't have mana. Forgot about the running R1. Oh my god. Fucking move, skeletons! Oh my! This is so unlucky, dude. Around the corner. It'd be too easy. Where the fuck is this guy? He ran past him? Oh shit, he's making his great escape. Fudaneko, what are we doing? In a desperate bid for his life to get home, turn on the Fudaneko horn. I'm sorry, dude. Well, maybe I did him a favor. He went straight to Faku. Yo, what up? That looks like the old summoning sprint. What are you doing? No, no, no! We're outspaced. God, man, if I just did not value your guys' time at all, you know what we'd be playing? Oh, hell yeah, baby, yes! Playing some old weeb shit. Oh shit, what are we thinking? Tough. No. You know, the thing with the Morningstar is that it has a bleed property. But the way this game is balanced, you will never get someone to start bleeding with this weapon. is you'll just two-shot them. It really only factors in for PvE. In that regard, it's really just a worse version of other weapons with the same moveset, because they take a little bit away from the physical damage because of the bleed. So there's really not a reason to use the Morningstar, you know, in PvP at all, but it does look very cool. Give it that. Juan Andres? Leon, dude, you're not supposed to put your real name on your handle. That's bad practice. Hey, what's up? How's it going? Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Gonna go for it? What? That shockwave is crazy. Jose Miguel? This is what I'm talking about. His full name and birth date on his tag. He must have just got this shit from GameStop. And that guy just wasted Firestorm. Chansu! Chansu garu! Oh shit. Oh shit. That's what I like to see. I have no stamina. Take the bait. That guy opened up Firestorm, for sure. We debate it. That's it! That's the whole game! We take those. That's the game. Sorry. You're trash, my friend. You're trash. We're talking about max level toxicity right now. Maybe we should get away from your merchant a little bit here. Come this way. Let me heal so he gets excited. Come on. God. I love the running R1. And I love being toxic, which I would say this was pretty overly toxic. But luckily, we won't be invading here again tonight, so we'll probably never see them again. But the thing is, we're fishing for hate mail, okay? Everything we do is in the pursuit of hate mail. It has to be done. See what I'm talking about? Look at this. Pay attention to the lighting all around my character. Pure darkness. And it's still pure darkness. Let's fade again. Slowly, slowly. And now it's a reasonable picture. Because they're going for that slow eye, like, adjusting to the light effect, right? What if I just do this? It's perfect. Come on. So, if you ever notice me pause and unpause really quickly, that's why. I want to play Final Fantasy XII. Oh, shit! Wait, that can hurt me? No. Oh my god! The luck of the gods. Holy shit. Hold on, I'll give him a gesture. He got absolutely robbed. I don't feel good about that at all. Let's get the host. Oh! Throwing knives? Come on. So disrespectful. Did this guy not go this way? I don't know where the host is. I think your connection is not very good, dude. And it's really not one there. Oh. Uh-oh. Will the fall damage go? Can't tell if he's dead or not. I think I have this guy killed. Oh! We take those. Where'd you go, little guy? I bet this dude ran back to the beginning to summon another phantom. Yep. Oh, shit. Okay, we'll do it raw. Do it raw. Oh, no, no, no! Are you gonna heal? Dude, heal. Come on. We did. I don't know how that shit worked, and honestly, it's good that it didn't work. Like, right now, this guy could, if he quit out the game, he'd be quick enough to just leave. Oh, shit. Summoning Phantom. Very cool. Come on. Oh my god. Thank fuck. Not about to deal with that shit, dude. What are you doing? No way! The two-piece! How do we feel about that? Okay, dude, come on. This is not that hard. Come on. Should I put him out of his misery? Dude, it is not this hard. Come on. It's not this hard. Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on. Let's take him out. Oh no! Okay, it absolutely robbed me of that backstab. Can we talk about that? Fuck! How's this guy getting rolled by himself? Ooh, that's interesting. I was thinking if I move my camera closer, it would let me see him. But it's based on where my character is. Oh fuck. How did you make it to the. Oh! Woo! Okay! Okay, I'll give it up! I'll give it up! Now you must perish! Oh my god. Dude, he just plugged in his PS5 today. What up? Oh, is this the guy? No, it isn't. What's up? Must be warding. Whoa! Oh shit. The spacing is on another level. Come on. Why am I getting thirsty for parries? Dude, you go, oh my god. You have every tool available to you. Just walk up and die. Oh shit, we meet again. Oh, I know just what we need. An old rematch. Go on, mate. Oh, I thought he was gonna fall. Hey. Oh shit, I guess he doesn't really have an incentive to go this way. I'll read that in a second, I got you. And if I was buffed, it would be beautiful. No. Alright, that's enough, dude. I'll leave you alone. Don't worry.